السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعد، أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. Present our honorable guest, teachers and all the audience. Dear brothers and sisters, take my heartiest greetings in this beautiful morning. I am Didarul Islam. Today I will try my level best to say something about how should our faith be in Allah. Number one, Allah is one, He has no partner. Number two, He is unique, there is no one or nothing which has any comparison with Him. Number three, nothing can incapacitate Him. Number four, there is no one who is worthy of our worship except Him. Number five, He is ever-living, death has no effect upon Him. Number six, nothing happens without His permission. Number seven, neither sleep nor slumber can overtake Him. Finally, I would like to say that may Allah help us, have mercy on us, and protect us from the fire of hell. That's all for today. Please keep me in your prayers. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.